The sheer number of blockchain networks on the market might confuse and intimidate anyone, especially if you are new to crypto. Each of the networks has its own advantages, and sometimes it's hard to choose one, which is why we are going to talk more about various networks in our future videos. Today we start with Polygon. I'm going to tell you what it is and why it might be one of the best options where to run your blockchain project. It has seen an enormous growth in just 3 years. The price of its native coin, Matic, skyrocketed from less than a cent in April of 2019 to $2.8. Currently, the price is around $1.4. The popularity of Polygon is in part due to the increase of Ethereum gas fees. As you most likely know, the goal has always been to make transactions faster and cheaper, which is a scalability problem. Don't get me wrong, I'm a huge fan of Ethereum, but sometimes their gas fees are ridiculous. For someone who wants to create a decentralized app, it might seem unreasonable to pay so much considering the number of transactions. Polygon was developed by 4 Indian engineers. It can reach speeds of up to 10,000 transactions per second, which is huge compared to Ethereum's 30 transactions per second. Polygon is a proof of stake network, and their official token is called Matic. That sits in the top 15 cryptocurrencies. It has a market capitalization of around 11 billion and a volume of more than 2 billion. Its total supply 10 billion Matic, and the current circulation supply is 7.54 billion Matic. To pay gas fees on Polygon, Matic is what you would use. You can buy this coin on almost every major crypto exchange, meaning that you won't have any trouble buying or selling it. So increased transaction speed and decreased gas fees are for sure the right step in blockchain development. Polygon was also created to work with Ethereum. However, it is not limited to it, meaning that Polygon sidechains can work with any blockchain technology. There is also a voting proposal system that allows token holders to influence the future of the project. On the Polygon network, you can also stake tokens and let them be used in exchange for interest. Currently, you can earn around 8% per year on your staked tokens, which can be a source of passive income. Up until July 2021, there were 350 million transactions facilitated on the Polygon network, with around 7 million transactions facilitated per day. There are a lot of great projects that run on Polygon or are connected to it. Some of them are QuickSwap, SushiSwap, Polycat. QuickSwap is a Uniswap fork with identical looks, design, and experience. The main difference is that QuickSwap facilitates transactions through Polygon network. Obviously, lower gas fees only helped it gain popularity. Transaction fees are 0.3%, 0.25% of which goes to the liquidity providers. The total value locked in QuickSwap is more than $740 million. Wallet.polygon.technology is the official Polygon wallet website. Currently, there are 5 types of wallets that you can connect to Polygon network. In case you would like to check transactions on the network, there is a website called Polyscan. To add Polygon to MetaMask, you can manually add network information by searching add Polygon to MetaMask. In search results, you will find network information. Next, click MetaMask 3-dot button, expand view button, click profile icon, then go to settings, network, press add a network, copy-paste the network's info and click save. Now you will see your MetaMask linked to Polygon. An easier way is to use a third-party tool like Chainlist. Here on the main page, you search for the network you would like to add to your MetaMask. Type Matic, find Polygon mainnet, press add to MetaMask, and now as you can see, we have a Polygon network on your MetaMask. You can either buy Matic on a centralized or decentralized exchange. If you have ERC20 on Ethereum blockchain, you can transfer them to Matic network by using Polygon Bridge. Type quickswap.exchange. Note that you should always double check the address before connecting your wallet. Plenty of scammers create websites that are almost identical. When you get to QuickSwap, you can connect your MetaMask here. If your current MetaMask uses another network, you would need to change it to Polygon. To switch network, click on MetaMask and use this button on quickswap.exchange called Switch to Matic. Click Switch Network button. Now you have successfully signed into QuickSwap exchange. QuickSwap allows you to trade tokens on Polygon Polygon Network. If you store your crypto on other networks like Binance Smart Chain or Ethereum, you can easily transfer your crypto through swaps and third-party bridges by using one of the stable coins, such as USDC. You would need to swap your tokens to USDC on one chain, send it to Polygon Network, and swap USDC tokens to any coin on Polygon. For example, Matic. We have a separate episode about the cheapest ways to transfer your crypto from one network to another. After you swap your coins to Matic, you would be able to use DeFi, GameFi applications that run on Polygon. You can also stake Matic on Polygon. On their official website, go to staking. Here you would be able to choose validators to use while staking. Note that they are taking a commission, meaning that you can choose those with lower commission rates. However, keep in mind that the services they provide may vary, and some with lower commissions might actually have a worse quality of their services. To check how much you will get from staking Matic, you can press reward calculator and check how much you will receive. Tap the amount of Matic you would like to delegate and for how many days. This slider shows how much Matic is already staked. As you can see, if you choose a short amount of time, the reward won't be high. The longer you stake though, the better. The reward you get by staking Matic depends on several factors, which are the network volume. The more people stake Polygon, the higher the reward. The age of coins you are holding in your wallet. The older the coins, the higher the reward rate. Transaction fees, which is what's paid when people send coins and tokens on Polygon. Polygon has established itself as a solution to Ethereum's scaling problem. As a blockchain community grows, there would be more and more ways to interact with it. Now we have DeFi, NFTs, GameFi projects, which require a lot of transactions to be processed. Users usually complain about how much time the transactions take and the high fees which are required on the Ethereum network. I believe in Ethereum, and as much as I love it, there has to be a cheaper alternative, which is exactly where Polygon comes in. This was our video for today. Please note that this video is not sponsored and does not promote any of the projects mentioned. It is made for educational purposes only. I'm Vlad, here is your Bunny Money channel. Subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and see you in the next episode.